Midland Doctors Association doctors worked throughout the day and into the late evening, every day, to help the victims of the earthquake. Scenes were chaotic, but doctors worked relentlessly to save lives. The equipment was provided by the people of Nottingham, Derby and the Midlands. British doctors, using NHS techniques, were able to make a major difference.
We'd like to, as a group, would like to thank people of Derby, the hospitals, Derby hospitals and also the Nottingham hospitals, who actually contributed to our trip.
We've already seen it firsthand. We have looked after those people. We are in touch with those patients who we have looked after. We know that it will be a long haul. They will take years and years to recover from this trauma. And if we can contribute even a small bit, it will go a long way in helping them. Yeah, it will be rewarding.